Alrighty, everybody, another world quest, Ancient Exemplars. So Timeless Mages as well as Ancient Familiars slain, and they're all within this area. So let's go ahead and get over there into the far corners of the far depths. Alright, where are they, to be honest? I think they're underneath. Very positive. They're inside? Are they not in here? Ooh, whoa, boss. I mean, there's a rare spawn. Where are they at, though, fam? They're not even in here. Alright, well, I'm gonna have to kill this. I'm gonna have to take care of a rare spawn, and I've already killed it before. Alright, get me up there. I'm trying to get this world quest in, fam. This world quest is not easy. I can't even find out where they are. Timeless Mages. I could have sworn this was the location for Timeless Mages. That's weird. I've gotten that twice now. You're not supposed to be able to get those items twice. Okay. I know I've killed that rare spawn. Timeless Mages. Like, not even joking. Where are these Timeless Mages at? Timeless Mages! Nah, you know, I don't even need to ask general chat. I can find this. Go. So. Alright, slash car timeless. They're not even here. Ancient Exemplars. Porta Ferrandis. They're... Could be up top. Find out. It could be up top. Alright. I found them. And I'm spilling my drink. Alright, everybody. Ancient Exemplars. Gotta kill a bunch of things that are up here. So let's go ahead and get in on the action. This is a group quest for sure. You can solo it, but it'll take a long time. But the fact of the matter is, as long as you get kills with other people, you don't have to technically be in the group. And people are gonna help you anyways, because they're also on this fight. Or this, as long as they're in this area, they're on this as well. So. Nothing really to worry about. Do I need to kill this? Yeah, let's bring this over here. I mean, I'm just bringing them in here just so everybody else kills these guys as well. Alright, let's get on this one. Alright, what else do we need? Can we just go kill these ones? Alright, come over here. Hey, bro, get over here. Alright, then no one else is doing this. Great. Maybe I shouldn't have pulled all of this, but hey, sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do and solo things that you shouldn't be. I mean, it's not like this is a difficult quest, a world quest for that matter. It's not at all. Very easily soloable. It's just the time limit is the actual question, whether this is gonna be quick or not. Alright, 5 out of 5 on those. I need one more familiar. This one. Pull him. Sneak him in. Sneak him in. Sneak him in. Let's finish this. Alright, now this shouldn't take too long. Where were you at, Mischief? He was straggling behind there. This is like killing a rare spawn right now. Well, that is totally done.